Episode 104, Scene 5, Official Second Take.
And action.
Anything?
Just your surprising calmness about all this.
Sure. It's not like they make a manual for this shit. Seems crazy to be patrolling, let alone cemetery.
Every time Detroit says patrol, I think of that scene in The Incredibles with the police scanner.
I'm Ginny Bowman, and I play Amanda Young. She's the Knight of the Chosen. Think sort of Jedi Knight, because she talks to and is, in some sense, the avatar of all of the gods ever, ancient, modern, not many modern gods. I co-write the stories that Shane makes into scripts. I find and cast actors. I help find locations. I edit. I sometimes direct. I feed people. I basically call myself a producer because Queen Mistress of the Universe is not a job title. I checked. I met Shane at the local Comic-Con. He was dressed as Captain Jack and I was dressed as Catwoman. The lights dimmed. There was dramatic music. Actually, he grabbed my waist and said, sit on a picture. Give me a business card. And then I went home with my boyfriend at the time and thought, wow, that guy is in character. Didn't think anything more about it. And then we got to messaging and he told me about his project, the Chosen feature film. And, you know, I was intrigued because I didn't think anybody did that in this area. So we talked a lot. And then I broke up with my boyfriend and looking for a distraction, I said, hey, I can't act, but I can look over your script. And then I started acting. Make no mistake, the first episode is going to be on YouTube January 1st, 2016, if we have to go homeless again. So we're not asking for your help to finish it. We're not actually asking for your help at all. Help is what you give to friends and family without any expectation of return. We're certainly not asking for your donations because that's what you're giving to someone in dire need. What we're asking for is for your investment. Because that's what you give in expectation of something in return. Our actors have invested their time and talents in exchange for credit, the occasional slice of pizza, and the camaraderie that I'm proud to say 1134 is known for. My hope is that eventually we'll be able to turn that credit into fame and to be able to give them some really nice Christmas cards at some point in the future. As for you, there's film credit, clearly. There's DVD. There's an Indiegogo exclusive DVD with special commentaries and other things that we haven't quite thought up yet. There's a whole list of things on either side of this video, probably over here. And the reason for that is, yes, the first episode will be out on January 1st. But this will help us pay our actors who have given us their time and talent, in some cases their money for renting equipment, gas money, things like that. We can reimburse them for the things that they have given us. You can make it easier for us to edit and do all the things that post-production requires, film festivals. You can make episodes 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 possible to come out in a timely manner. Thank you, even if you can't offer us money, for sharing this, for spreading the word. If you're in the area, shoot us a message. We'd be glad to have you on set. We'll be doing production until about December. And I think that's it. Okay.
Done.
I should have done the baby voice. You know, that's, it really makes things pop.